Joshua here with Smackorwack. I'm just going to do another reaction video. Hopefully I don't get another copyright strike or get banned again like I did last time. We're going to check out J. Cole's The Climb Back. A little history about me. Not the biggest J. Cole fan. I don't know. It's not for me. But, you know, I'm going to check it out. Everybody seems to be feeling it, and I know I'm a little late, but, you know, better late than never, right? So let's check this out. I'll let you know if it's Smackorwack.
Are you doing this work to facilitate growth or to become famous? Which is more important, getting or letting go?
Beat's pretty dope so far. I mean, it's only a couple notes, but definitely his kind of beat. I think he's going to try to do some lyrics, but we'll see.
Come back around full circle. Why do lies sound pleasant but the truth hurtful? Everybody gotta cry once in a while, but how long will it take for you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga found dead too soon. Yeah.
That's pretty dope little first start. The paint the town red like the sun has a night shift. That's pretty sick, I ain't gonna lie. That's pretty dope.
To the left of that decimal, I need seven figures to play the joint. Turn up your decibels, P-Pie decimator joint. Check out my projects like them workers that section 8 appoints. And you'll see how I flip like exclamation points.
That's pretty dope. It's kind of like Lil Wayne-ish line with the flip. I flip like exclamation points because obviously I has it on top. You flip it to exclamation point. Then the workers of section 8 appoint. That's a pretty dope line too, not gonna lie. It's not that I don't like J. Cole as an artist overall. I just feel like he's kind of boring. But, I mean, there's not really that many good rappers out in LA. So, you know, he's one of the best. That's out.
My niggas shoot first as if they never played the point. More two guards, enough straps to fill for you U-Hauls. More depth than World War II calls around these parts. We put a brown just to drown these thoughts of black corpses in county morgues. Lord, those images haunting. I ain't been asleep yet. It's 10 in the morning. I'm sending a warning. A problem with me is like the BET Hip Hop Awards. I'm starting to see you niggas don't want it. I'm sick of this flaunting from niggas I know for sure ain't got more dough than cold trash rappers. Ass backwards trying to go toe to toe. We laugh at you. Staff strapped up on top the totem pole to blast at you. Bassmasters, look how they totem pole. Gotta know the ropes and
I like that one. The Bassmasters, look how they totem pole. It's kind of simple, but I mean, it's a dope line. I mean, you don't always have to have some complex misogynistic, mythological, lyrical, miracle, fabulous vocabulary stuff to be cool. But that's a pretty effective line, though. I like it.
A protocol, or they gon' for sure blow your clothes half off like a promo code. Made a little tune called Folding Clothes, and a nigga still ain't on the fold under pressure. Well, you know what cold do. Make a diamond, they just rhyming me, I'm quoting gold. One phone call gets you canceled like a homophobe. In this PC culture, dress me as the GOAT like they call Chief Keef Sosa. In my section, no, like a fucking three-piece sofa. I'm known as the chosen one. Under the dead body lay frozen, that's how it goes sometimes. When niggas wearing coke and not the pros and cons. Well, I ain't with that sleeping on the ground like a gopher, so I go for mine. Everything come back around.
Okay, so this is the hook. That's pretty dope how he started the song out. That last little stanza was pretty good as well. I mean, he definitely has some bars, though. He's coming out pretty cool. Pretty cool indeed.
Full circle. Why do lies sound pleasant but the truth hurtful? Everybody gotta cry once in a while, but how long will it take for you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga found dead too soon. Now I know why they call it blue moon. Survival at all costs. Everyday niggas get logged off, bodies get hauled off. Passing a funeral procession while holding my breath in the car, I thought. The times to be feeling the devil be winning, but do that mean God lost? Just got off the phone, my nigga, he back in the kennel, my dog lost. I brought her around close to me before, but he became addicted to clout and all the hoes we need. I slowly peep, jealousy on his breath whenever he spoke to me. Like on the low, he feeling that in my shoes is where he's supposed to.
I like the flow. Wish you would keep that up. Keep that going. It's not as boring as I find his regular stuff to be.
I try to ignore the signs, but they're in the back of my mind. It felt like letting a nigga go sleep on your couch and he eating up all your groceries. My nigga repeated this quote to me. I felt this potency. Said most of these niggas gonna hang themselves just giving a rope and see. Shit.
That's a big fact. You give somebody enough rope, they're gonna kill themselves with it. That's a big fact.
I heated that, and what got showed to me was screaming at some niggas, you gotta leave them back. Unfortunately, we seen the trap. Nigga be on that demon clack. Resultantly, they fiend to clap as often as the genius that misquoted me.
That's a good line as well. But yeah, like for any like young cats that are watching this, man, like drug dealers, and idiots are two people you don't really want to try to be around too much. You're going to be as successful as your five closest friends. So try to make sure that your five closest friends are people that you can aspire to be, and they can aspire to be better than you, and you can just pull yourselves up to the top. Instead of giving yourself your own rope and hanging yourself, just make sure that's always important.
Meanwhile, I see that your diamonds is glistening. I'm glad that you shine up, but need I remind you, my niggas is diamond and nickeling. Scraping on whatever coin they can find, a petty is trying to committing it. Just to get by for a limited time, the steepest mountain they trying to climb. I'm here trying to find a derivative. You niggas don't feel me, you see the clout, you don't see the real me. If I sick, you nigga wouldn't heal me, therefore I'm healing myself. Getting into with my guys, slowly revealing myself, building my wealth. A nigga touch mine, I'ma kill on myself. Trust me.
Everything come back around full circle. Why do lies sound pleasant, but the truth hurtful? Everybody gotta cry once in a while, but how long will it take for you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga found dead too soon. Now I know why they call it blue moon.
Everybody mentions suicide prevention, man, they even made a hotline.
I like the singing part, it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool, I thought the song was gonna be over, but that's dope.
To call it when there's tension, but I got a question. What about a fucking homicide? Need a number for my niggas to call whenever there's a urge to get triggers involved. Need a number for my niggas to call whenever there's a urge to get triggers involved.
I'm gonna end it right there because we're gonna get copyright strike anyway, but nah, that's pretty dope. Whoever did the editing on this is crazy with the lyrics thing. Overall, I gave the song a smack. It's not something I'm gonna probably listen to ever again, or unless it just shows up on my Spotify. But I mean, if you're a J. Cole fan, it's probably what you're looking for. He definitely came with some bars. He definitely came with some witty lyricism. Not spitting false facts. He's actually not spitting any facts at all. He's just kind of letting you know how he feels. Kind of in a position right now to where he doesn't have to drop constant records in order to stay relevant. His fan base gets really excited whenever he drops anything. So he's got two songs. About to listen to this Lion King on Ice next. So you'll see that on in the next video. As always, subscribe. Like it too. Just like the video. Feel me? Even if you don't like it, you can dislike it too. Just, you know, leave a comment. Let me know what you thought. It's a smack video. Smack song. Check back. I'm going to do more reactions. I'm in the process of moving, so sound quality is not the best. Video quality is not the best, but it will be better in a couple weeks. So check back with me later. Love you guys always.
Perfect.